The BMW G310 GS has arrived in Malaysia at RM29,900 including GST but without insurance, adding to BMW Motorrad's roster of single-cylinder machines with a Gelandestrasse, land/street, variant, hence the GS suffix. As expected, the baby GS draws extensively from the RM26,900 G310R, albeit with the trappings of dual-purpose applications. Powered by a 313 cubic centimeters liquid-cooled, single-cylinder engine producing 34 HP at 9,500 RPM and 28 Nm of torque at 7,500 RPM, propelling the Junior GS via a 6-speed gearbox and chain final drive. Key physical dimensions are as follows: the G310 GS weighs 169 kg, measures 2075 mm in overall length, 880 mm wide, and 1230 mm tall, with wheelbase at 1420 mm and a seat height of 835 mm. On the chassis front, the baby GS gains a larger, 19-inch diameter wheel, 41mm upside-down fork, a single 300mm disc front brake with 4-piston caliper in front, while the rear gets a 17-inch wheel, rear monoshock with preload adjustment, and a 240mm rear disc brake with single-piston caliper. Suspension travel is 180mm, while dual-channel ABS is standard, and is user-switchable. Demand for the Euro 4 compliant G310 GS is such that the first Malaysia-bound shipment has been fully spoken for. The waiting list for the smallest GS model runs to 4 months, according to a BMW representative. The BMW G310 GS is covered by a 2-year, unlimited mileage warranty in Malaysia.